What's up, guys? BBQ Eddie here. Just wanted to show you a package that I got from Lady Locks. So let's dig into this. So I was supposed to get a sticker pack, and there it is. A nice sticker pack with my name on it. I think I'm going to try to open these up like Pokemon cards or like baseball cards. I'm going to flip them over so we can't see them. Let's go. First off the bat, we got a Lockheed sticker. Next, we got a Chris Capoon sticker. Followed by this cool holographic pirate flag and drums. Next up, we got TLP 1969. Followed by Digpix. This is a John Holstick sticker. Definitely like this design. Definitely going on my helmet. Followed by Picking with Mict Poor. This one's a nice one. Lock picking therapy locks board. Definitely going on my bike. Definitely going on my helmet, maybe. Then we got the Paracentric. Little chickens. Next up, we got this cool hologram from Ish Langs. Nice hologram. Then we got Picksmith. It's nice. This will fit nice on my bike. We got a plane or something. And what? What is this? A Lady Locks 3D printed keychain. I love the green and black. It's so sick. Next, we got a holographic Lady Locks sticker. Definitely going on my helmet. And then we got Cupcake Polish. Nice holographic. And then last but not least, my first poker chip from Ish Langs. Definitely love this design, the white and black, the holographic. And if you scan the QR code, it brings you to his YouTube page. It's pretty cool. And now I felt like there was something else, and I was only supposed to get stickers, but what?
And why? They're covering it with tiny little things. They've got electric lights on strings, and there's a smile in everyone. So now correct me if I'm wrong. This looks like fun, this looks like fun. Oh, could it be? I got my wish. What's this?
What? A 98 Pro purple Kraken symbol? Wow, this is insane. Definitely going to work on this next week. It's going to be a huge challenge. The biting on this key looks insane. It looks almost like zero biting throughout. Thank you, Lady Locks. Definitely a shout out to you. If you guys haven't liked and subscribed to her channel, you guys won't be disappointed.